deserved applause from his team members. This is an excellent result that will give him some optimism for upcoming races. Here are the top three riders on the podium. All three were terrific, but it was Bagnaia's day to put his seal on the Grand Prix. A fantastic race. Pecco is overjoyed because he knows he has produced something special. Shot device ready to start from pole position. Just a few more moments and the Grand Prix will begin.
Thank you.
Cameras are taking us to Parc Fermé to the runner-up, who is receiving well-deserved applause from his team members. This is an excellent result that will give him some optimism for upcoming races. Here are the top three riders on the podium. All three were terrific, but it was Bagnaia's day to put his seal on the Grand Prix. A fantastic race. Pecco is overjoyed because he knows he has produced something special.